ending chronic hepatitis B by 2030, are we on the right track? In 2016, World Health Organization adopted the Global Health Sector Strategy on Viral Hepatitis to eliminate hepatitis by 2030. The goal of the World Health Organization is to reduce hepatitis incidence from 6 to 10 million cases to 0.9 million cases, and to reduce annual hepatitis deaths from 1.4 million to 0.5 million by 2030. While the World Health Organization is working on this goal, some other organizations set an agenda to produce a cure by 2030. In this video, we will analyze key data from 2020 to 2023 to assess our progress towards this ambitious target, including effort toward hepatitis B cure. Let's start with tracking the number of new hepatitis B virus infections. From 2020 to 2023, there has been a noticeable trend in reducing new infections globally. In 2020, there were an estimated 296 million people living with chronic hepatitis B virus infections worldwide, with approximately 2.1 million new infections reported. By 2023, this number decreased to 277 million, with around 1.8 million new infections. While progress is evident, the pace of decline needs to accelerate to meet the eradication goal. Moving forward, let's consider hepatitis B-related deaths per year. Hepatitis B virus-related mortality is a concerning aspect of the disease burden. Over the past 4 years, efforts to prevent hepatitis B virus infections-related deaths have shown promising results. In 2020, there were approximately 820,000 deaths attributed to hepatitis B virus infections globally. By 2023, this number decreased to around 780,000. Although the reduction is encouraging, sustained efforts in access to treatment and healthcare services are necessary to further decrease mortality rates. The next important criteria to consider is the vaccination rate. Vaccination is one of the most effective strategies for preventing hepatitis B virus infections transmission. The global vaccination rate has steadily improved over the years, contributing significantly to reducing new infections, especially among infants. In 2020, the global coverage of hepatitis B virus infections vaccination among infants was around 85%. By 2023, this figure increased to approximately 90%, indicating progress in expanding access to vaccination services. However, efforts should focus on reaching marginalized communities and improving vaccine coverage among high-risk populations. Now, let's look at the trend in the number of people living with chronic hepatitis B each year. While there has been a slight decrease in the total number of people with chronic hepatitis B virus infections from 2020 to 2023, the pace of decline needs to accelerate to achieve eradication by 2030. In 2020, an estimated 296 million people were living with chronic hepatitis B virus infection, compared to 277 million in 2023. To achieve eradication, comprehensive strategies targeting prevention, diagnosis, and treatment are essential. This is the most interesting part for me. Research into a cure for hepatitis B. Scientists have been exploring various approaches to combat the virus, including antiviral medications, immunotherapies, and gene therapy. Recent advancements in molecular biology and immunology have provided new insights into the virus's life cycle and host immune response, paving the way for innovative treatment strategies. While a complete cure remains work in progress, ongoing research efforts offer hope for the development of effective therapies that could potentially eliminate the virus from infected individuals, reducing the risk of liver damage and complications associated with chronic infection. We have several videos on hepatitis B cure, and we'll be posting new updates on hepatitis B cure. You will be notified if you subscribe and hit the notification bell. The goal of eradicating chronic hepatitis B by 2030 is ambitious but achievable with sustained efforts and global collaboration. While progress has been made in reducing new infections, hepatitis B virus infections-related deaths, and expanding vaccination coverage, challenges remain in reaching vulnerable populations and improving access to treatment. Kindly subscribe to our channel and hit the notification bell so that you can be notified anytime we release a new video with life-saving medical information. You can contact us via the link in the description below for any medical inquiry.